When it comes to small dog, size may be one of the few characteristics they have in common. Some breeds tend to boast outgoing and bold personality, whereas others are laid back and enjoy independence. Some dogs are for security purposes, and some brought up as a pet like Shih Tzu, Chihuahua, or even a Maltese make for some of the most adorable lap. Before starting today countdown, first subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon so you don't miss new videos update. If you are a small dog lover, we have a tiny sweet pack for you. Starting with the number 1, have you heard of the Millie, smallest dog in the world? This dog is the smallest of its breed and won a Guinness World Record for smallest dog in the world. Millie's is less than 4 inches in size. This dog is of Chihuahua breed. Chihuahua breed is known for its tiny size and loyalty. These dogs think it is a queen or king of their household. This tiny dog has a giant personality. Chihuahuas love to run and play and spend a great deal of time on their owner lap. This dog can be 4 to 10 inches tall and can weigh 4 to 6 pounds. Number 2, Maltese. With its soft and silky white coat, Maltese are adorable dogs and very beautiful pets. Maltese is most likely one of the dog breeds that come to mind when thinking of the small dog. These dogs are absolutely fearless. They get well with the people of all ages and easily trained. A fact about this breed is these dogs are also known as Roman ladies dogs, because this breed was associated with the prestige in Roman Empire. Women aristocrats often carried a Maltese around in their sleeves or on their lap. These dogs weigh up to 7 pounds and taller up to 10 inches. Number 3, Affenpinscher. Affenpinscher, translated from German as a monkey terrier. These dogs have a loving personality with a face and impish nature of monkey. The 9.5 to 11.5 inches tall dog is one of the oldest toy breed and was referred to as a little devil with the mustaches in Central Europe where it is developed. This dog weighed not more than 7 to 9 pounds. Number 4, Shih Tzu. These Chinese dogs are weighed no more than 9 to 10 pounds. This breed has a tiny face and bright eyes that have drawn people for generations and still continue to do so. They are one of the best for families with younger kids. This breed instructors spend most of their time lounging in Royal Chinese palaces. Number 5, Pug. When we look at this face dog due to wrinkles on its face, Pug look optimistic. These are the most recognized dogs in the world. With its wrinkled brows, glimmering eyes, and curly tail, they look affectionate, playful, and even-tempered. This lovable breed is courteous to other people and animals and get along with both kids and adults. And this fact makes them a universal favorite. Pugs enjoy sleeping, though they are prone to snoring. I hope you like our video. Be sure to check other videos on our channel and give us a like if you enjoy this video. In comment section also tell us which one of these small dogs you like the most.